700,000 people. That's how many people pressed the button.
Join the waitlist
to buy products of this brand. 36 sales per second, sold out in a few hours and months of new sales. Another $15 million profit for the year. In the article Forbes and the most popular phone case on the internet. About who is all this? Yes, it's about Hailey Bieber, a marketing genius, and her cosmetic brand, Rhode. The company is incredibly successful despite a small selection of products and simple jars. How does she do this? And even Kim Kardashian herself had to hunt for lip balm.
Absolutely.
Do you think the success of the sale due to Hailey at being a model, Justin Bieber's wife, an influencer, and why brands like House Labs from Lady Gaga or About Face from Halsey never have such large and fast sales? In this video, we will find out why she's a marketing genius, how she made people want to buy her product, and how TikTok and Instagram helped her. I'm Guzel, and in this video, we're gonna talk about Hailey Bieber's marketing. Let's get started.
For me, skincare is self-care. It's taking care of yourself. I love the ritual of skincare. Taking off my makeup or cleansing my skin and doing my routine. That is something that's always been very precious and important to me.
Have you seen in the last few months on the internet such cases for a phone? I think you did. Just one selfie in the mirror and the case instantly became popular on social media. In the photos of Hailey, as always, a lot of negative from haters and thousands of comments with questions about what is the case? But there was a problem. These cases could not be bought. Nobody knew the name of the product nor the cost. So desirable and so exclusive. Hailey continued teasing fans on her Rhode Skin account. And here, on February 27th, the star of sale case disappeared from the shop in a few hours, and this despite the cost of $35. For this money, you can order 10 cases at Amazon, but the brand is a brand. And here, I need to notice why she's a genius of marketing, because even the legendary Porsche begins to copy the idea. Puts a phone case with a hole for the keys of the car. Can you imagine this? You may think it's crazy, but people want it. And people buy it. Minimalism in packaging, small selection of products, and above average prices. But why? How Hailey Bieber managed to create such a high demand for Rhode? It's so high that already in the first year after the launch, the brand took 21% of the care market from celebrities, even acquiring KKW Beauty from Kim Kardashian. Let's understand what the strategy the model follows and why this road so popular that even Kim Kardashian didn't get up a lip gloss on the first day of sale. Brand is quite a fashionable direction among celebrities. It allows to get additional income and not to be out of money after the end of a career. The most popular example is probably Rihanna. She hasn't released songs for a long time and can't afford it because she has two successful and big brands with the cosmetic brands and underwear brand. If you're going to do a show, it's $6 million and only at the wedding of the son of the richest man in India. Hailey Bieber decided to keep up with her colleagues and in 2022 presented to the world her brand Rhode Skin. And the name of the brand Rhode is not just some random word, it's the second name of the model. Brand went into Instagram and very quickly gained 750,000 followers. Yes, who will not argue that a great contribution to the popularity made by Hailey Bieber? Because at the time of launching Rhode, in her personal Instagram, there were about 50 million followers. But that's not the only reason. Why didn't other celebrity brand accounts see those numbers? So let's start with her first secret. Hidden integration. Before the sale, nobody even suspected that the marketing game was starting. Hailey doesn't say the name and cost of the product on the first tab of the sales funnel. It just shows how to use it, and that creates natural interest in the audience. What is it? Where to buy? Just give me money. And while the curious audience starts search for information about product, on the brand's page, there are already videos where bloggers use the product. Influencers get the product in advance, and social media are filled with content answers almost all questions at the right time. For example, at the launch of facial rinse from Rhode, influencers began to publish videos where they use mysterious stuff.
Rhode sent me a sample of their new cleanser so that way I can try it out before it comes out, which is so exciting.
Now let's see how Hailey promoted the case. Here's a picture she posted on the 5th of February. Post collected 10,000 comments, and most of them were dedicated to a mysterious product that nobody has bought, Hailey. Next step, on the 14th of February, on the official brand Rhode, appears the first information. Sure, this day was chosen by marketers not for nothing, because it chose the perfect day to ask to get a new kit from your love. And finally, on the 27th of February, audience goes to the site to get this exclusive kit. But not all who wanted could buy the product. In this case, even the alarm clock didn't help. Everything is like ticket to concert BTS. You will buy it if you are not only fast, but also lucky. So the second secret is personal involvement. Many celebrities have personal brand of cosmetics and clothing, but not every star managed to sell it so quickly and so well. So good that the first launches of cosmetics sold 36 products per second. Millions of girls fall in love with this minimalist bottle by Hailey Bieber, and among them not only the girls fans. But why? One of the key reasons is Hailey's love for her product. Though this isn't another brand owned by a big company where the celebrity is just an advertising face.
And I just felt like over the last almost 10 years of working in this industry, I felt like I was really able to develop my beauty philosophy, and I got to a point where I was like, I want to make a curated, edited line of essentials, like my go-to things that can work for everyone.
Bieber is responsible for marketing, creative, and packaging of the brand. By the way, most of people claim her packaging.
Here at the Star Yak Ranch, and life has been really fucking busy, so we are fully back to reviewing makeup, and this came in the mail. Okay, so the packaging is so boring.
So when you're privileged and you use daddy's money and you've never worked a day in your life, I guess this is what we're doing.
Okay, you guys, I don't even know what to say. This is so boring. I'm not even trying to be funny for once. This is what she's giving. So we're gonna skip today's review.
She thinks up a unique commercial offer and is interested in developing, not selling shares. Bieber admitted that she had invested a lot of money and time in the brand. And the third secret is a concert. A unique trade offer. This is a very important part of marketing, which answers the buyer's question. Why I want this product? Cosmetics Rhode appeared on the market at the right time. These girls are tired of the matte foundation, the matte lids, the dryness, and the mask on their faces. The artificial beauty has been replaced by natural, healthy, and radiant skin, light textures, and aesthetics of clean curl. The era of Kim Kardashian and Kylie Jenner was coming to the end.
I just feel like it's really important to see my makeup being made.
Hi. And just at this time, the brand Rhode was born with its well thought out concept. Glazed skin, those models after Pilates classes.
That when you go to bed at night, you want to feel, you want to look like a glazed.
I want to give off the vibe of a glazed donut. You know what I mean?
Bieber also feels very well. Audience of young girls whose skin needs careful care. Most of her followers are Z girls, Z generation, and among them now in the monochrome trend, minimalism and shine. This is how the brand defines its philosophy: simplicity, affordability, authenticity, quality, transparency. And as Hailey says,
moisturizing, moisturizing, and moisturizing.
In addition, the Rhode always follows to one concept and tone. This is reflected in the colors of the packaging, the design of the icon, and the text of the post. They have fixed words like glazed, juicy, moist, and photographers, designers, and bloggers, and add perfect photos. And you already believe the Rhode and go to the site to order a bottle with a month of waiting. Rhode Skin is the only one of its kind in the market. It can probably be forged, but doesn't make sense. The hole is only suitable for balm from Hailey, and make a universal product will not work. This is a genius move that Bieber used to increase brand awareness on social media, turn his audience into a walking advertisement, and boost remarketing of balsam. Balsam will be finished and wearing the case. Without, it's somehow not stylish. Go and buy a new package. Oh no, the case is sold only for iPhones, but users of other smartphones are sharing social media with funny parodies.
See and realize what you missed out on? You are going to choke. So we don't even make love no more. I'm not sure. But you know that's not right.
Hello, how are you going?
All this bring great popularity to the road and Hailey Bieber herself. Well, the fifth secret is the orientation to the result. Hailey follows the principles of slow development, choosing quality over quantity. She has been experimenting with formulas for a long time to get the result that she liked. First launch, for example, had only 3 products, but they sold in minutes, as the model says.
Launching our next product, I really wanted to slow it down and take our time to make sure that it was truly ready.
And this reflects the whole approach of the brand. Products sold are vegan and it has good composition. The site has information that the effectiveness of the product is scientifically proven. But to be honest, there are no references to the results of the test. Well, the sixth secret is a first-class team. Select the right and useful makeup formulations. Hailey focuses on her own wishes and her audience.
Rhode would not be what it is at all without the team behind it. My creativity would never come to life for this brand without the amazing team behind it.
And then she consults with specialists. Her YouTube channel has videos taken with skincare guru Hiram, where they discuss the best product for healthy skin. She also consults with the chemist Dr. Ron Robinson and dermatologist Dr. Also has friends, influential marketers who help build a unique and working marketing strategy. We've talked about this before. There's another great example of a marketing company. As you remember, Hailey sends out products to bloggers in advance, and before the release of the new pineapple refresh cleanser, Bieber sent influencers giant bath bombs.
It's the Rhode bath bomb. There's a little treat inside.
Rhode sent me a package, so let's open it up and see what's inside. We have a Rhode calendar. Oh my goodness. It says dissolved.
So the Rhode not only gets loyalty from opinion leaders, but it also makes it cool, emotional, and most importantly, memorable. Bloggers receive thousands of PR products, but product from Rhode will be remembered by the followers. Here, the extension of the network doesn't end. Brand Rhode sends part of the proceeds to its Rhode Future Foundation and collaborates with many charities, Care for Women. Of course, it increases the trust and loyalty of the audience. But it can't be that everything's so perfect. Let's talk about the top dark side of the Rhode company.
If you only knew the power of the dark side.
So the first conflict was a Rhode patch had sued them for the trademark infringement. Hailey won the court, but doesn't change the fact that Hailey knew about the fashion brand before the opening of Rhode Skin. The second conflict was with Jeffree Star. Okay, he didn't even test the Rhode, but he made a video about it, criticizing Hailey for boring packaging.
Okay, so the packaging is so boring, and then I open it up and girl, she literally looks like she wants to die. Like, focus. Oh my God, that face is like, why did I do this? Why did I create a skincare brand?
So when you're privileged and you use daddy's money and you've never worked a day in your life, I guess this is what we're doing.
Okay, you guys, I don't even know what to say. This is so boring. I'm not even trying to be funny for once. This is what she's giving.
In this house, we are team Selena and we are team not bullying anyone.
And just like Shawn Mendes said,
bye.
One of the reasons for the negative is that the tools are not special. Oh my gosh, really? Most believe that you can buy product with such composition in the pharmacy. They will be cheaper and do not have to wait too long. But let's talk about the most important part, the allergy. Early this year, many began to complain about the Rhode lip balm, one of the most popular products. First, people complain about the grain structure of the gel. In this case, they complain about the gel with the taste of watermelon.
Can someone let me know if their Rhode peptide lip tint has little like grains in it.
I don't know if you can really tell, but I can feel grains whenever I like do this.
Okay, see that? That's what I'm feeling on my lips. Still love it, don't get me wrong, it's a great color, but the grains are like really annoying. I'm curious if anyone else's does that.
But the grain of the gel is the least problem, because now many complain that the gel with the taste of watermelon causes an allergic reaction.
The Rhode Peptide lip treatment literally fucked up my lips. I will never be using that again. If you know, you know. I was so excited for it to become available in France. Then my friend got hers delivered first. I tried it on. I woke up the next day with so many blisters on my lips, and it just looked overall like a bee's nest had attacked me. And I know what you're thinking. It was not in like a cute lip filler kind of way. It was in a like, what the happened to my lips, Miss Bieber? Obviously, I know like things react differently on different people, but I'm shocked at like the reaction that I had. When mine got delivered, I tried it again because I was like, maybe, I don't know, maybe my lips were just dry. Maybe something weird happened that day. I tried it again. Nope. My lips were ill. This destroyed my lips. Like, it was insane.
People stopped using the gel, but faced the consequences, dryness and cracked lips. It seems that the reason for this has been found. A girl on TikTok posted a video where she said that she also had an allergy, but was able to figure out why this allergic reaction occurred. All because the gel contains oil, and on the product label there is no warning about it. I need to say that under the US law, allergens must be indicated only for the food. This doesn't apply to cosmetics. But also, it's worth noting that you can go to the site of Rhode Skin and see ingredients. Under each component, you can find an explanation of what is it and what it's used for. Also, on the site, there is another note that you must first pass an examination with doctors before using cosmetics with peptides. Okay, next problem. As I mentioned before, packaging. There are comments like this on the internet.
Great products, but the packaging is not functional. The pump broke and there's still product left, so I have to open it and use it with my fingers.
Can we fix the bottle though? I would probably buy it again if the pump didn't keep messing up. It's happened twice now.
What did Hailey offer people who have faced with this problem? You may ask. I'll tell you, the company offered to give their money back. But despite all the downside, it still seems to me that Hailey really wants to create a good product and cares about the image of her company. Because to be honest, at first I didn't like her and I can't even explain why. Maybe because of this story about Selena Gomez, I don't know. Actually, I think that's stupid to judge someone, even if you never met this person in real life and you don't know this person at all. Yeah, I don't know her at all, but her marketing strategy is insane. She's really good at that. In this video, we didn't talk about Hailey's life, but if you want to see the video of her biography and all conflicts, write in the comments. I will make a video about it. Bye!